Hey, Austin, can I borrow your phone? I need to check my email. Mine died.
What's wrong with yours? Or better yet, Sam's laptop.
Please, use a laptop to check my email. What is this, 2013? No, I need to use yours because mine died. Which brings me to my next question. May I borrow your phone charger?
What happened to yours?
It died.
How?
I'd rather not get into it.
Okay, fine. But listen, I'm expecting a very important phone call. So if it rings, come and get me. And do not, emphasis again, please do not answer it.
Sounds like someone's expecting a call from someone else. Who is female? Speak of the she-devil.
Answer it.
Oh, I, emphasis, won't.
Ah, hello, this is Argyle McCulloch.
Yes, I'm sorry. I think I may have dialed the wrong number. There's not an Austin there by any chance. I'm calling about his application.
Application to what now?
Harvard Law School.
Oh, sweet mercy. Oh, you're looking for Austin, are you? Well, it just so happens he's predisposed helping old people. I gotta make him sound good, or else Argyle McCulloch might have put a big fat Scottish black mark on his record.
Well, I still need to contact a few of his references anyway.
Oh, references, you say? Well, yes, oh, it just so happens we're having a graduation party for Austin right now. Yes, yes, we are. So everyone you need to talk to is probably right here.
Well, the first one is his sister.
Oh, his sister, you say? Yes, here she is. Here you go. Yes.
Just say something good about it. Just be a sister.
Hello? This is Austin's sister?
Why is she British?
Oh, you get to talk in the accent.
Oh, hello. I'm sorry. Austin's application mentioned he has three sisters. Ashley, Jenny, and Hannah. Which one am I speaking to?
The second one that you said.
Oh, well, hi, Jenny. What can you tell me about your brother?
Oh, well, my brother, he's very smart. He's a smart man, and he gives to all the people that he sees, and he is, attractive. He's attractive to those who are not related to him.
Well, thank you, Jenny. You've been very helpful.
Is there anyone else you'd like to talk to?
The next one is a Father Flaherty, but I'm sure he isn't around.
Oh, actually he is. I'll get him for you right now. Father Flaherty?
Okay, you can stop talking like... Wait, Father?
Yeah.
Well, what religion is Adam? Or Austin?
I don't know.
Yes, hello. This is Father Flaherty, Austin's ecclesiastical leader.
Oh my goodness, I'm surprised you're there, Father. Austin's application said you live in Oklahoma.
Yes, Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plains. I'm just in town on religious business.
Ah, well, Austin says you've known him since he was a boy.
Yes, that is accurate. I remember that even as a lad, he was a boy. Oh. A boy of strong moral fibers and virtues. I remember that he would often read from our faith's religious texts.
Ah, that's very insightful. Thank you, Father.
Oh, please. There's no need to be so formal. You may call me... Actually, we might as well just stick with Father.
Yes, thank you. And by any chance, is there a Tristan Brown there?
Oh, yes, Tristan. Yes, here you go. Tristan Brown.
Tristan?
Yeah.
Is that a man or a woman?
Oh, I don't know. Okay, here. I'll check Facebook. You try and sound as androgynous as possible.
Hello? Is Tristan there? Hello? Well, it says here that you were Austin's economics professor. How was he in class?
Bam! Tristan Brown.
I still can't tell.
Hello? Hello?
I'm just gonna go for it.
Okay, go.
Yes, this is Dr. Brown. Austin was a fine student. In fact, there were several occasions where Austin single-handedly saved the lives of every one of our students. I would recommend him highly.
Thank you, Mr. Brown.
Oh, haha, in your face, you weird-looking man.
Well, please thank everyone at the party for their time, and between the two of us, I feel confident that based on all that I've heard today, Austin will be receiving an acceptance letter very soon.
Yes. What are you doing?
Oh, as a matter of fact, Austin just arrived in the room right now. Why don't you talk to him?
What? It's Harvard Law.
What?
Hello?
Hi, is this Austin Jones?
No, this is Austin Gonzalez.
Oh, my goodness. I must have the wrong number. What are the odds that you would be at Austin Jones' party? Well, while I have you on the phone, Austin, I may as well inform you that we literally just filled our last spot. We'll put you on the waiting list, though. Have a good day.
He's speechless.